What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Autumn and Dad's Collectibles. Yeah, go show off your shirt. I love her in this shirt. This is absolutely my favorite shirt that she wears. Who's on that shirt?
Jack the Bear!
Jack the Bear. She's had these in every size since she's been born. She had the 12 months, she had 18 months, she had 2T, 3T, 4T. Now she has a 5T one because Dad loves her in this outfit. We're on the road to Halloween 2023, but right now we're going to take a look at one of my favorite villages of all time. This has to be top three for me. I'm not sure.
I need to show this village.
Okay, she needs to show this village. Just be careful. She wants to show you guys this village. Why are you showing everybody this village? Yeah, I bought you that one last year.
Last year.
Okay, bring it over. Bring it this way, I'll help you.
Thanks, Daddy.
Oh, you're welcome. You're welcome. This is Clocksmith. It says Be Afraid Clocksmith. I'm not sure if that's the name of it. Anyways, back to what I was saying. So this has been my number one favorite village at one point until the Gloom Room came along and knocked it off the top. You'll see why this is my favorite village in just a second, so stick around. This is a look at the Web of Terror from 2022 from Lamax. Web of Terror is a Ferris wheel, part of the carnival theme that they did that year. This one had a price point of $139.99 US, $189 in Canada. Fairly priced in my opinion because this is a grail piece from Lamax. Like I said, up until the Gloom Room, this was my absolute favorite village. Not really a village, I guess, but the Ferris wheel piece, which we're gonna check out right now. I said this was a 2022 piece. This is actually a 2021 piece, evidently. It came with the 2021 booklet on the inside. Yeah.
This is not the same.
I know. That's from 2021. That's from 2 years ago.
One, two. I got that one, that one, that one.
Okay. Why don't you lay it down so we can everybody can see it? That's the one we have out we're doing right now.
Yeah. One, two. We got that one, that one, and that one, and that one, that one, that.
That's right. That's that one. So she's still going through our checklist. We're going to open this up. On the compartment on the inside, you will find your plug, as well as this accessory, which comes with the village. Close this up. Pop this box off. Here is the Web of Terror. So one thing about this Web of Terror, if you have just bought it or are planning on buying it, when you unbox it, be very careful. This fence here is more fragile than it looks. So when you take it out of the box, do not grab it by the fence to pull it out. And there's a Velcro strip around this actual Ferris wheel. If you just find a little Max piece, pull this and it will come right off. So here is the Web of Terror. Also, this spider will probably fall off because it's just glued on. I have a second Web of Terror, which I actually have on display now, and the spider has already fallen off of that one. This is our second one that we have, but this will fall off. Should it fall off, just use a glue gun, and that will put it back on. The ticket guy.
In Disney.
Go right there. Here's a look at the Web of Terror. Very nice detailing job on the Web of Terror. And here's the ride itself. In each little thing, you'll find a rider. They're hard to see coming around this angle. They're hard to see. There we go. All right, so Autumn here is going to plug it in for us and turn it up.
What is this?
What is what? That this is the ticket booth. You know how you when you go to the fair and you have to get tickets to go on the rides?
It goes right there.
Yeah, it goes right there. This is the guy selling the tickets. You get tickets so you could go on the Web of Terror ride. This guy looks like he's had too much of the ride. He's just hanging out down there, sitting at the bottom. A little bit. Yeah.
Turn the light off for a thing.
Wow, look at that.
Figure yourself a true terror. Try your luck on the Web of Terror.
As these guys come down, this green light hits all the riders coming down. You can see it illuminating the guys as they come down, the green lighting right there. That's a nice touch.
Visitors beware and enter if you dare. For what lies up ahead, clings to a sticky thread. Red glowing eyes with veins of demise. Figure yourself a true darer. Try your luck.
You have to. Yeah. So unusual for the Macs, they come around this side. This side is even lit up on this side.
All right, guys. Well, this has been a look back on Lamax Web of Terror from 2022. A highly recommended piece. If you're going to get one piece, for your village collection, this is one of the top three I would go with. Until next time, guys, we will see you right here on Autumn and Dad's Collectibles.